Assam government sounded a high alert today to prevent the spread of coronavirus after the Bhutan government said that an American citizen who visited Assam before reaching Bhutan has been infected. At least 127 people, it is believed via contact tracing, that they came in contact with this U.S. tourist who left for Bhutan. They are being screened. 585 people, meanwhile, have been screened across airports in Assam. 112 people are from foreign countries. No positive cases have been reported as of now. An Italian tourist is also under observation. His blood sample has gone for testing. The report is still awaited.
127 people already we have identified who went to went his connection, right? And that particular cruise also. We take them in our surveillance. We have already quarantined them. We have identified all. If anything, if fever kind of thing developed to them, we'll bring them to isolation ward. And if they would be tested positive, definitely we'll start a treatment. But we are very serious. But very fortunately, till now, no positive cases identified in our state. But we are strongly monitoring, we are seriously monitoring, observing all entire the situation.
The US tourists who have been detected with infection of COVID-19 in Bhutan was in Assam for about 10 days. And during his course of stay in Assam, he was in Guwahati as well. We are at the hotel where he stayed. In fact, this hotel has been completely sanitized and one floor of the hotel where he stayed has been cordoned off. In fact, the staff members of the hotel with whom he came in contact have also been quarantined. In fact, the hotel management has taken all measures to make sure that there is complete fumigation. We are now joined by the general manager of the hotel, Mr. Vikas Ray. Mr. Ray, tell us about this U.S. national. He had stayed with you, and then this report has come that he has been infected with COVID-19. Where you been able to identify in terms of where all in the hotel he has moved around, and also your staff member who came in contact, what all measures you have taken?
Absolutely. We got the information yesterday from government authorities. The gentleman stayed with us. He checked into the hotel on 1st of March and checked out early morning on 2nd of March. So yesterday when the health department contacted us, they also visited the hotel to check the sanitization standard and wanted to check, you know, what measures we have taken on that particular guest room or the guest floor. So that's the time when we got to know. And since the hotel is completely under CCTV surveillance, it was easier for us to find out which areas did he move through or the services he await. So we found 23 employees of our hotel who were either in direct or indirect contact with him. So what we, the measures what we have taken is, you know, they, of course, those employees were called, they were briefed about it, and they are currently in isolation till next further step we hear from the government of Assam and medical authorities. And as far as hotel is concerned, it's completely sanitized because the outbreak in the country happened much before we got this news. And since we are part of a global company, Radisson Hotel Group has worldwide hotels, so we have our own sanitization standards, which also currently